off Oklahoma State. But Matt Campbell has brought his Cyclone squad in here without their starting quarterback. Went to their third string quarterback as their starter. They're going to win here for the first time in 27 years. As we look at the Sooners, upcoming date, they're coming off a bye. They've got the Red River rivalry next week against Texas. Are they looking ahead, you think?
Well, you know, we asked Lincoln Riley that. He sort of scoffed and said, nope, we haven't even talked about that game, and nobody's talked about that game. They came out hot. Their offense was hot. But you have to think that they're in the back of their mind, they're thinking about Texas next week. Iowa State, the signature upset win for Matt Campbell in the staff.
What a signature win for Matt Campbell and Iowa State. And how about this? The Cyclone is pulling off a Sooner trick as they have their flag and they plant it in the field here in Norman.
Campbell and his staff had done to lose your starting quarterback. He's sitting at home right now, and you come in with sort of a two quarterback system with Joel Lanning, the linebacker, former quarterback,